What is good, Boss Nation? Welcome back to a brand new episode of NBA 2K17. This is episode number 11, and it has been a few days since the last video. How crazy is that? Like, I got doubted when I dropped the last 2K video. I really did. In particular, this comment right here. This muffin here thought he was funny. He said episode 11 will be in 2018. That motivated me a lot. I was like, you know what? I'm going to prove you wrong. So, you guys can thank him for having two 2K episodes in 1 week. Now, this one is very interesting because as you guys see, we are tied with Kyle Lowry as far as minutes go. So, everything comes down to this next game. Like, if we outperform Kyle Lowry, hopefully the game following that, we will be named the starter of Toronto Raptors. Now, currently, this is how funny it is. Kyle Lowry and I are 8th and 9th in voting. Like, we're, like, so close to each other. I don't know. Things are about to get beyond awkward here in Toronto after this game. Now, recently, I've been hanging out with Magic Johnson. You know, my game has been improving. I'm actually dishing out a lot of assists. Doesn't stop there. We also made it on dime cover. Later on, I hung out with Allen Iverson. Now, this was kind of weird. Like, I don't know what this dish is. If you do, make sure you comment below and get your boy hip, because I have no idea what that dish is. Some sort of a soup. Me and Ja Wall went on a vacation, and again, what is going on in this picture? Who's that dude in the back? It's time. The moment you have all been waiting for. We have a game against the Utah Jazz. Hopefully after this, I will be named the starter.
We're in Salt Lake City, Utah, where the Jazz are looking to take one from an Eastern Conference opponent. Well, the holidays always bring us some incredible NBA action. That's certainly what we have in store for us today. Alongside Greg Anthony and Steve Smith, with David Aldridge on the sideline, this is Kevin Harlan. And this game marks the start.
Guys, we're going to be paying so much close attention to this game. Like, what the team is doing when I'm on the court. What the team is doing when Lowry's on the court. Obviously, that's what the coach is going to base his decision on. Because like I said, whoever performs the best in this game is going to be named the starter. Now, for Lowry's case, I think he's going to get demoted. I think he's definitely going to be on the bench. Especially if I continue playing like this. So we're getting close to the halftime. You guys see it's a high scoring game, 51-51. I found Justice Young in the corner, left wide open, and he knocks it down. So halftime, it's 54-53. I want to take this time to see what Lowry did at half. In 17 minutes, he only got 11 points, no assists whatsoever, and 2 turnovers. So far, I'm definitely outplaying him. If we continue it here in the second half, we should be named the starter after this game. Hopefully, you guys are having a good day. I really appreciate you guys clicking on this video. If you've been enjoying this series, be sure to give it a thumbs up. We're in the fourth quarter now. And we're down. We're down by 5 points, so we definitely have to put together something here. By far the freshest player in the game. About to be named the starter soon. The jersey sales are about to go up. Look at this. How could they leave me wide open? 93-92, we're just going back and forth. They missed a shot here. I think that's Derek Favors cleaning up the boards. He gets fouled on the play, and it was a 3-point possession. Moments later, I hit yet another three, so now we're only down by one. Both teams, like I said, going back and forth. In the fourth quarter, though, Derek Favors showed up. Now, with 2 minutes left, this is when DeMar Carroll decided to be DeMar Carroll. Look at this one possession right here. Why in the world are you doing step backs? We're down by six. Here's Gordon Hayward in the corner. And yeah, that's game. Look at this guy. He finally decides to hit a three-pointer. Now, we had a foul to Utah Jazz. We actually fouled Gobert. He went to the free throw line and made both of his free throws. He's been actually killing it in real life. Like, shout-outs to Rudy Gobert. He's a really good center. But in this one, we came out with a fat L. Utah Jazz ended up winning this game 117-110. We'll see who's going to become the starter when we head back to the main menu.
Shot way off tonight. Back in that weight room, man. That's a good idea. You know what? You can go right now.
That works too.
Actually, not.
You good?
Not. Yeah.
Just go.
Yeah.
Guys, it's official. Not only did I become the starter, but Justice Young is a starter as well. And I didn't even notice he was 89 overall. And the funny thing is, Kyle Lowry and DeMar Carroll both got benched. The next game is going to be crazy.
Man, I don't even think Curry that good. I just think he's real lucky.
Curry.
He can't be that lucky.
I think he's just lucky, man.
Boy can shoot that thing.
It's like, I don't know.
I'm going to call you back.
You ever play skee-ball?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, man?
Ice.
What's up, man?
How you doing?
I'm bringing you the president of hoops.
Oh, the president of hoops. Good to meet you. I'm honored.
I'm going to need you to hook him up, give him that presidential cut.
The presidential cut?
Come on, you know, hook him up.
Presidential cut. We do regular haircuts here, so I hope you like just regular haircuts.
Man, don't let him lie to you. Hook him up one of them special ice cuts.
Hook him up. Why you keep on saying hook him up? Like, I'm going to hook him up more. This is a barbershop. I'm going to hook him up more than just cut
his
hair.
Yeah, man, just keep it simple, Ice. Yeah, I'm just trying to get it cleaned up. Nothing crazy.
All right, thought I can work with. Hook him up.
So I see you brought your boy.
Yeah.
You bring us some tickets?
Oh, I got tickets for you guys. Just not today.
Of course not today. Not today. It wasn't yesterday either.
When we get back from the road trip, we got you.
And y'all wanted to hook up. Where's our hook up?
Exactly.
I'm bringing the future MVP of the
league. Reciprocation, man.
That's one haircut.
I got some sneakers for you. Okay. You want some sneakers?
See?
I'll take some sneakers.
I don't want your sneakers.
Okay. All right.
You gonna give me a cut?
I got some shorts.
I got you.
Yeah, you just give me a little lineup, man. Don't do nothing too special.
Happy you came back.
Hey, man, you be doing...
We're back in the main menu. Guys, you don't understand how excited I am. We are finally the starter of the Toronto Raptors. And I'm not gonna lie, in the past few weeks, I was contemplating on asking for a trade. Like, I was thinking about going to the 76ers. They have such a good, young, talented team. And I feel like me being a point guard there would have made sense. But I decided to stick around. Stay loyal to the team that drafted me. And here we are. We let our game do the talking, and coach saw it and named me the starter. Now, we are only 3 games back from the Cleveland Cavaliers, so it's my duty now. That is going to be my number one goal, to make us number one in the Eastern Conference. I went ahead and changed some accessories around, particularly with my leg sleeves. So what I did was I took out both of my leg sleeves and I put knee sleeves instead. I think that's what they call it. And I also noticed that in 2K now you can wear high socks. So I went ahead and equipped like medium socks for my player so he would no longer be wearing those crusty ankle socks. I think that's what we had before. But I'm so happy 2K now lets you choose like the sock length. Like, that's crazy, right? That should have been like a day one feature. I worked on pregame ritual. Now that we're actually going to be, you know, the starter, you get to see what my pregame ritual looks like. We also equipped brand new dunks. I'm ready to go now. You know, I spent a lot of time working on my player, and it's time to debut my player as a starter, and it's going to be against Dame Dalla, the Portland Trail Blazers.
Thank you for that, David. And a lot of faith being placed on these rookies.
But you had to know it was coming with how they have been playing together. You want to give rookies time to grow, but they both look ready for that starting spot.
Dude, this is going to be like a tough start. Like, my first game as a starter is against, I would say, one of the more sneakier 2K glitches. Like, I think Damian Lillard is unstoppable in this game, and I think he actually ended up dropping 50 on me in this game. I'm gonna cut a lot of that stuff out, but yo, this guy is definitely a glitch. Now, as I'm doing this video, the Falcons are playing the Packers, and yo, that was like, it was like a massacre. And I know you guys want to see Stephanie's reaction. I definitely have to get her on a video sometime this week. Because, dude, she was talking so much when they beat the Cowboys. So I definitely have to get her in a video so you guys could see her reaction. Dude, she is so upset. Coaches 45-43 here. What a block by Big Jonas Valanciunas. I'm throwing up the alley-oop to DeMar DeRozan. Beautiful slam by him. And it's just, I love this situation right now. Like, I'm the starter. DeRozan is on my team. But at halftime, you guys saw I sat out with the lead. And all of a sudden, we are now losing 53-60. I wonder whose fault that is. In 8 minutes, Lowry has 4 points, one rebound, and one turnover. I, myself, in 15 minutes, 18 points. So we jump into the start of the second half now. I quickly made an impact getting an assist to Justice Young. Yo, that dude has a shot. Like, I'm actually kind of shocked. I didn't even know he was 89 overall. Like, that's crazy. Coming here with the one-handed dunk. I don't know. I think I got Allen Crabbe on a poster there. If not, I think I got his bush. Knocking down a mid-range shot here. You guys see the tattoos? I don't know. I think I should add more tattoos now that I'm the starter. But we're going to go ahead and strip Damian Lillard here. Pause that, of course. Giving his dish to Jonas himself, who finishes with a nice layup. So now we're only down by four, going to DeRozan. Cuts it to one. We're in the fourth quarter. It's a one-point game. This one is definitely going to come down to the wire. And guess who it is again? Cold-blooded DeMar DeRozan. Look, they keep on double-teaming me. I hand the ball to DeRozan. He finds Justice Young wide open in the corner again. And he is starting to become automatic with those shots. Lillard on the other way knocks it down to tie this game up. Now I skipped all the way to the 42nd mark. The game is still tied up. Here is Lillard missing that layup. We get the rebound. I'm coming down the other way. I gotta be smart with this possession. I can't turn the ball over. And guess what? They're gonna double team me. DeMar Carroll is actually clutching this game. This is wild. On the inbound, Portland being down by three. This is going to decide the game. Damian, who has been so consistent all game long, but when it mattered most, he missed a clean look, I would say. So we are headed to the free throw line. DeMar DeRozan, as automatic as it gets, knocks down both free throws. You know who the ball's going to? Lillard. Oh, he decides to pass it up. That was actually a smart play to Plumlee, and now it's back to three, so I am headed to the free throw line now. The first free throw is good. I don't even know why we're looking at this. It's gonna be automatic free throws. Like, I'm too clutch at this. 119-114. Here's Aminu going to Allen Crabbe. The Gatorade symbols lit up because the dude is tired. Even though he knocks down a clutch shot right there, we are headed back to the free throw line once again. Without a surprise, both of my free throws are good. So we're just going back and forth. Here is Damian Lillard. Passes it up again. Allen Crabbe does not get it to go down this time. And that is game. My first time being a starter, playing on superstar difficulty. I just want to throw that out there. You know, I should be bumping it up to Hall of Fame. What do you guys think? I really hope you guys enjoy this. We're going to walk away with the win. It's your boy Onto the Boss. I am signing out.
Prez, would you speak to the growth of your relationship with Justice? It seems like you two are really coming together right now. Did you expect this, or are you surprised by it?
Oh, of course I expected it, man. I mean, this guy's in the gym every day getting better.
I mean, he's been phenomenal. I mean, let's be honest. He came into the league with so much pressure, expectations, and he's been doing nothing but deliver.
Thank you, man.
You're welcome.
This question is for both of you. Orange juice. What is that? Where did it come from?
We can't tell you everything, man.
Yeah, man. It's just kind of like It's a phrase that we just kind of came up with randomly.
Yeah, yeah. Just kind of came out and we use it during certain times. I mean, don't try to analyze it too much. It's just we're out there having fun, playing a game and momentum moving, you know.
Or like when you need, you know, some more energy, you know, and you're tired. You need some OJ.
Yeah.
You like to wake up. Yeah. It's just something like that. Something that we came up that just stuck.
Right. And it could be anything, you know. But I think it's going to be around for a while.
I think OJ is the new now.
Yeah.
It could be a person, place, or thing. So
right.
run with it.
Yeah. So if you're playing, you know, categories or Scrabble or doing a crossword puzzle.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. All right, y'all. Thank you, guys.
All right. Thanks.
No more questions? No more. You good? Yo, man, I just heard. Are they trying to trade you?
Maybe. Maybe not. I mean, I don't know.
Wait, really? Why, man? We're a duo.
Because it's a business, man.
No, look, there's got to be something I could do.
Oh, it doesn't work like that. Sometimes these things just happen, and you just got to go with it. The world keeps spinning.
Nah, man, that's crap. Look, we're two of the best rookies in the league.
Look, man, while I'm here, we're still going to be on that fresh orange juice. That orange juice.
Every game.
Every game.